You know, really the only things that students need coming into the agriculture program here at Otero Junior College is motivation and the willingness to learn. You do not have to have an agriculture background, which a lot of people kind of assume that, but that is definitely not the case. You just need to be motivated and ready to learn. The program here at Otero Junior College would give them the strong foundation that they need to continue their education at a four-year university. We have articulation agreements with West Texas A&M, CSU Fort Collins, and several other universities in the region. We also have the Associates of Applied Science program, which gives the production side in either livestock or in crop production. They would be able to enter back into the family operation or enter the workforce. For example, under the livestock production, we have the AI certificate that they receive, and they would be able to enter the workforce as an AI technician if they would so choose.
I chose the agriculture program at OJC because I come from a long line of farmers and ranchers, and I knew that I wanted a four-year degree in agriculture, but I wasn't ready for the university yet. So at OJC in the ag program, I got a great start. They helped me figure out where I wanted to go and exactly what I wanted to do. And now I'm ready to transfer.